Hi, welcome back to my channel. So today we'll be reacting to Rise's Boom 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 Bass. I've been meaning to react to this for quite some time, honestly. It's kind of old, or older. It's an old song. But yes, I'm so excited. As you know, I love 119. So, and I think another song. I reacted to quite a few of their songs on my channel. But yeah, let's get started. Oh gosh, my face just going through the trenches. Ooh, guitar in the mood. Oh. He's so cute. Oh, so adorable. Oh, I love. Can we agree he is the highlight of the music video? Oh, I thought he had a little mole. I mean, he has moles. He's very adorable and very like golden retriever-y energy like that he's giving in the music video. I think he's the star of the music video. He's, I think sometimes when I watch your videos, like some of them stand out to me. And I don't know if it's like the focal of the camera person or whatever, but he's definitely standing out. Hey guys, I ran out of memory, so we are going back a little bit in the video and picking up from there. This is my favorite part. Okay, crop tops. Such a good song. So actually, I really enjoyed that a lot. And I think coming off of Love 119, this is what I expected from Rise. I really, really like the song. I think they did such a good job. The bum 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 bass is my favorite part. The happiness that like exuded off of them as they were like, you know, in the video, especially that one guy, the one I said was like very golden retriever. It's just like high energy, good vibes music video. Pretty simple, which like I said, nothing wrong with that. Yeah, I love the dance at the boom, 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 boom bass part. I really think this is like a really strong and really good comeback. So let me know what you guys think below. Let me know who's your favorite in this music video, or who's your bias, and also your favorite Rise song. Still, Love 119 is like really, really good, but Boom Boom Bass is like, it's up there for me. Probably top two. And then I think it was Impossible that I like, so that's probably like Love 119, Boom Boom Bass, and then Impossible. So, please like, subscribe, and share. And thank you so much for watching. Until next time, bye.